Hamid, what do you know about the Kuhinur? Is it a power source? Enough, Alexander. He's no good to me dead.
He's no good to us alive either, if you ask me. Let's put the bloody stone in the box, see what happens.
I suppose you're right.
Good. Can we get back to the temple now?
Yes. Let him rot. We'll come back tomorrow and see if he's more cooperative.
Is just what I need right now. Gives me time to think.
About what? Something bothering you?
Nah. It's just it seems like there's something important going on, and the last thing we need is something to come along and derail it. We've all got it.
Like what?
Haven't you been paying attention to the orders we've been getting down from the Major? No one must enter here. Make sure that is secure. Do not let anyone touch that. He's on edge.
I'll never get past that checkpoint looking like myself. I'll need a disguise. A little smoke should shield my movements. A good start. Just two more pieces to find. down,
got it.
One to go. No direct line. Perhaps I could bounce my chakram off the walls.
I understand. We'll only allow townsfolk through the gate. Anybody else, and we all lock down.
No need for the disguise now I'm through. I need to reach Hamid, and it isn't going to work where I'm heading. These bells are all linked. If I get seen, they will set them off, and Hamid is dead. Nearly there, old friend. Hold on. Yeah. Good to see you, my friend.
Thank you, my friend.
You're a tough beast, you know that? Who took you? What did they want?
It was Major William Sleeman. He was asking about the Kohinoor. He wasn't alone. Alexander Burns was with him. You've heard of him, I assume.
By reputation only. He has killed many of our brothers. You are lucky to be alive.
Luck has nothing to do with it, brother. Unfortunately, Sleeman took the Kohinoor.
You lost my Jew?
Something big is happening, Arbaaz. They talked about a box and using the Kohinoor to power it. It may be Ezio Auditore's box that the Brotherhood lost long ago.
So you want me to steal the jewel back? And the box?
Yes. Go to their new outpost. You'll find them, and I hope the entrance to a secret place I've been suspecting for a while. A precursor site may be underneath the palace.
Interesting. I'll take care of it. Stay out of sight, my friend.
I need to find this Major Sleeman. He can't be far.
I need to talk with you about the security arrangement, Sergeant. Follow me.
There he is. I need to keep on his tail, see where he heads.
Something bothering you?
No. It just seems like there's something important going on. And the last thing we need is something to come along and derail it.
Quick, Arbaaz.
Make sure the men are properly rested. Too many seem to be lacking concentration.
Moving.
We need to make sure that no one can scale these walls.
Faster, Arbaaz, faster.
I don't want to hear your excuses, Sergeant. I want it to be done. No one other than Captain Burns is to be allowed through the entrance once the doors are closed.
Quicker, Arbaaz.
Is that clear?
Guard this entrance with your lives. There are assassins in the area. They will eventually find this place. So, keep your eyes open.
The Major has ordered us to seal this entrance. Take the handle to the wheel and guard it with your life.
Yes, sir.
That must be the entrance to the precursor site. I need to get that handle back. I need to get that handle back.
Huh?
protect the carrier at all costs.
If we find you!
Maybe I'm hearing things.
Let it go.
Got it. I have the handle. Now to open that entrance. Got it. Just what I need right now. Gives me time to think.
About what? Something bothering you?
No. It just seems like there's something important going on. And the last thing we need is something to come along and derail.
Must be the assassin! Fire!